The Western Swamp Tortoise was rediscovered in the early 50s, and the Department of Parks and Wildlife now manages a program that Perth Zoo is a part of. So the idea is to captively breed turtles and release them into various nature reserves to hopefully create self-sustaining populations out of Ellenbrook Nature Reserve.
The main threat is really habitat loss. Wherever the Western Swamp Tortoise has been found, it's basically the most fertile soils from Western Australia. Nearly all, not all, but thanks God, something like only 98 or 99% of the habitat has been lost. And this is the main reason why this species is so critically endangered.
My name's Jan Bant. I'm the chairperson of the Friends of the Western Swamp Tortoise, and we're a community group which has been designed to help spread the word and awareness about the Western Swamp Tortoise and its possible extinction. Because although it has been assisted for over 20 years now, it's still critically endangered.
There isn't many people that know about this reptile, so having the community involved will just spread awareness and make it so much easier.
We've released over 600 turtles thus far. I think the community involvement is really important, and the awareness of that this species is threatened and that it needs to be conserved.
The species will need continuing support from the community to be secure and have a certain future. This is one reason why I think they may have and will have a bright future, because the Western Australian community seems to stand behind it.